Thank you. Gogata Abi!
Everybody, a bullet charge!
This operation is being planned as a success. We cannot afford to fail. With that declaration, the tone for D-Day was set. Allied troops were towed across the channel, seated inside gliders, whose pilots had only one chance for a successful landing. Thousands more traveled to France aboard Higgins boats, amphibious landing craft that were the key to the Allied triumph on D-Day. But the fight for Europe was just beginning, and not everything was going according to plan. Congratulations on your first mission. You've gotten a rather dramatic introduction to life in the OSS. I have every confidence you're going to make me look like a genius for recruiting you. Your new assignment is a dangerous one. We're sending you back into enemy territory, but this time you're going undercover as a Wehrmacht captain. Now, the Germans have carried over some bad habits from the last World War. One is a love for grossly oversized pieces of artillery. You may have heard of the railguns Dora and Gustav. Well, meet their new sister, Greta. It became fully operational last week. This is the only clear photo we've been able to get because they keep hiding the damn thing. They've spent the last 7 days shooting it at the channel. This was a fuel tender, and this was a hospital ship. Greta's actually smaller than the Dora and the Gustav, but it's capable of firing a more powerful shell, and its reduced size gives it a high degree of mobility, so they're always able to move it before our bombers can get there. That's why we're sending you in to do it by hand. Your transport leaves at 1900 hours. Knock her out of commission, Lieutenant. Good luck.
Shots. May I see your papers, please? You don't have the proper identification.
Thank you. Are you new here, sir?
Your papers are in order. Your papers are in order.
Your papers are in order.
Hello.
Sir, I need to see some identification.
Thank you.
just need to see your papers.
Captain.
Forgive me, sir.
May I see your papers, please?
Forgive me, sir.